Hi, my name is Minmin Li, and I am currently in the Master of Applied Statistics and Data Analytics program in SMU. Before I enrolled in this program, I received my PhD degree in mining engineering in WVU and worked for CDC for about 2 years. The reason I am studying statistics is because many aspects of my engineering practice involve working with data. Statistical techniques can be a powerful aid for engineers to improve their critical thinking and problem-solving skills. Also, statistics is a very applicable field. It opens to me so many opportunities. It can be applied into many different areas, such as statistical finance, business analytics, epidemiology, and machine learning. What I enjoy particularly in our program are two things. Firstly, it is very exciting. I can interact with our professors and students, join in professional societies, and attend statistical conferences, which keeps me updated to the most current techniques in statistics and data science. The second is the program provides comprehensive training in applied statistics and data science. You can learn mathematical statistics theories, learn different methods, and gain great programming skills in SAS, R, and Python. This program will prepare me very well for my future career. Thank you.